5, 4, 3, 2.
Yeah. All right. Yeah. Coming off the last record, I'm getting 20 million off the record just to off these records, nigga. That's a record. I'm living like I'm out here on my last adventure. Past or present, when you have to mention. This is nothing for the radio, but they still play it though. Cause it's that new Drizzy Drake, that's just the way it go. Heavy airplay all day, with no chorus, we keep it thorough, nigga. Rap like this for all of my thorough niggas. I reached a point where don't shit matter to me, nigga.
What's up, dreamers? It is I, the funny guy, here with that part two times. Come at y'all young niggas again with another video. I know I've been gone for a minute. You know what I'm saying? I started school. I was gonna vlog it, but you know, they had restrictions and stuff. I was gonna vlog my day at school, Corona edition, but you know what I'm saying? But I'm back with another video. Today we're gonna be reacting to UFC knockouts. UFC niggas are the number one most dangerous niggas on the planet. UFC niggas are fucking dangerous. If I ever come in contact with any UFC nigga, I'm not fighting that nigga. Because it's a difference between UFC and boxing. UFC, you can use your legs, your knees, your elbows. You can use whatever you want. Boxing, you just use a straight fist. But anyway, without further ado, let's get into the video.
Oh, shit.
He sleep. Oh yeah, that's how you start off a video. He. Oh yeah, he's stiff. He slumped, bro. He slumped. Can't take his mouthpiece out. He slumped. Say y'all out of sleep. Oh, how we? Oh, okay. They missing?
Ooh, he's on a butt.
Ooh, to the. Damn. He went down like that. Fuck. Oh, shit. Uppercut. God damn. Oh, yeah. Knock it. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Mwink! Hammer is at! Mwink! 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 Oh yeah, bro. It's over. Oh yeah, he gone. He slumped. He said.
Alvarez getting loose, getting better here in this round though.
Hey! McGregor would beat the fuck out of Mayweather in a UFC fight. Just saying. My camera slanted? Fuck. Alright, good.
I mean, Eddie Alvarez can take a tremendous punch, but Connor's power was just too much for him.
He didn't come.
Damn.
He came black trunks for the champion.
Yeah, bro, McGregor would beat the hell out of Mayweather in a UFC fight. Damn. Oh, look at that nigga mouth! That nigga gone! Hammer is that. This is what I call a hammer. When they just do like this on top of your head, that's what I call a hammer, boy. Hammer is that. Oh yeah, oh shit! He's asleep! These motherfuckers are dangerous, bro. Did he elbow? Ooh, he hit that with a forearm. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, yeah, bro. He slumped, bro. Ref, stop the fight, bro. He out. He out, bro. Stop the fight, ref. Damn. You motherfuckers crazy, boy. You motherfuckers crazy. Jeez, bro. He kicked him with the back of the foot. Oh, did he? Oh, did he need his ass? Oh, shit. Are y'all seeing this? Oh, shit. Yo, these motherfuckers slink! Beep! Oh, yeah, he gone, bruh. Oh, shit. Where the fuck he hit him at? Can I get a replay? Can I get a replay? Oh, yeah, he don't want to get up. He don't want to get up. Finna kick the shit out of his ass. Oh shit, I was right! Ding ding ding! Ring the fucking bell, ref! Hey! That nigga, bro. Damn, that's crazy. Yeah, bro, that turning kick. Hit his ass in the ear. Yeah, that shit hit his ass in the ear. Oh, yeah, that nigga finna slip. Oh, yeah, nigga, you thought you was nice? I'm finna slip your ass. That nigga thought he was nice trying to weave. He said, oh, shit. Whoa, we got hammered. Oh, yeah, he slumped. He out of there. He thought, boy, connected on your eye. You thought. Fuck. Hit his ass in the throat. Ooh, shit. Ooh, he said he folded. Oh shit, he folded in half. Here we go one more time. Bing. Look at the kick. Damn. Oh shit, what happened to him? Oh fuck, he's asleep. That nigga ain't getting back up. He slumped. His manager came running in the ring. Yo, that's hilarious. That nigga manager came running in the ring. True? Oh yeah, he hit his ass in the jaw. Yeah, he's asleep. That's it for today's video. UFC needs to be knocking niggas the fuck out. I'm gonna bring y'all a story time to when I got into a fight, my first fight. I'll give y'all story time on that shit. I'll give y'all story time. But, I can't fight no UFC, nigga. Them niggas are dangerous, boy. They'll sleep your ass. But anyway, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe. It's Braids Paul in the fucking building. Hi, I'm Dreamville Paul. This is my channel. Road to 200 subs. Let's go. Hit my link on Instagram. DM me for what I should react to next. Anyways, let's get it. Let go. I'm out.